So it's been 2 days since that last clip, and this is the way that wild bettas are usually acclimated and conditioned. To help them recover for the next 3 to 4 days, they need to be kept in this dark tannin bath, which will help them settle until being moved to a new tank. If you add them to a tank straight away after being caught, it is actually going to cause more stress for them than actually doing it through this method. As you can see in the video, this male is actually colouring up and flaring, so that's a really good sign that he's settling in. To also get them ready for breeding, I'll actually feed these guys frozen bloodworms and live food for the next few days also. Thank you.